and I paint every detail, even down to the smallest blade of grass, pebble, stone. And I really don't see much progress for the first probably 6 to 8 weeks. It's a case of just continually refining and building and building and building, and eventually the image will start to appear. I do like painting things people wouldn't consider, would probably walk past, but I think they're incredibly beautiful if you take the time to look.